I'm here. Here I want to talk about judgments. So what is a judgment? People pass comments, criticize, tell everything which they want to tell. And here, judgments are mainly about two types, a positive and even a negative. So positive, you just like the word it. They pass a comment on you which you like. Probably you will feel that it is a heart-touching comment, and that's a positive comment. And a negative, criticism, taunt, it could be anything. Maybe the one which you don't like, maybe the one which you feel that it is taunting you, and that is a judgment. So yeah, this is it. Everybody here has been mistaken to unfairly judgment. So what is an unfair judgment? Okay, probably, let me give an example. I like to wear clothes which I like, food, anything good would be. So me sitting here wearing a probably sleeveless top or whatever it should be, it would be, I could tell there's a person walking inside, maybe a senior citizen. He wouldn't be feeling that dress is appropriate. That is an appropriate dress for him. So that is an unfair judgment. He would be feeling that I am unfit to sit in this room because my dress is not good. Because me sitting there with that dress wouldn't be right. I am not a fool. I know to wear what kind of clothes, where to wear, when to wear, and what to do. So the thing is, unfair judgment is really common here. And every person out there has been going through this unfair judgment in their life. So the next thing, every person out there has been judged no matter what. No matter what field, no matter what stream, no matter what type, no matter where, when, how, everything. Unfair judgment and judgment is must. This is a human activity. I'm not being against anyone or telling against anything, but this is a human fact. And judgments are not healthy. It's not me, it's you. It's not healthy for you as well. So the thing is, the word karma, you know, you get what you give. What goes around comes around. You've been judging someone unfairly in some matter of time, in some moment of time, but that comes back to you. The moment where you feel that a judgment is really necessary for you, you would be maybe facing an unfair judgment there, which would take you to a loss. So this is karma. This is not healthy. Sorry. So this is not healthy. This is an unfair judgment. So this, I would like to take apart that unfair judgments would take you to an unhealthy situation. So yeah, because of your judgments, one cannot live their life they want to. My parents have never stopped me from doing anything which they don't like or which I don't like. See, I like wearing the clothes I want. I like to eat food which I do. I go anywhere I want, do anything I want, which I feel are not going out of the limits. And even my parents have that trust in me that I wouldn't be doing anything wrong. So yeah, people, society, mocks, taunts. These are the worst things ever a girl or a boy could face in their entire lifetime. Unfair judgments would lead to this. Because of your comments, because of your taunts, maybe one somewhere around there wouldn't be living the life they want to. Okay, let me give you a live example. Me, I've been having 4 tattoos on my body. So people have been judging me because of the tattoos too. That's my life. My parents have never stopped me from doing anything adventurous. And I am an adventure girl. I can do anything adventurous. But they never have raised the question that why? Because they know what I did, I do it for my good, not for anybody else, not to show off. So that's the thing. Please do not judge people when you don't know them, when you don't know what they want to do and why they are doing it. So the next thing, a girl in a lifetime, she would be facing many judgments, but many of the times she would fail. She would really fail to manage things in her life. I myself have been cutting down my hands for too many times, back then my grading, locking myself in the closed doors, crying all over, mental breakdown, sickness. I have too many things to go. I've been facing out too many things in my lifetime, but I have never gave up on this. That is the best part I could tell I have done in my lifetime. Many girls over here, over there, out there, anywhere, they've been locking themselves in the doors, crying, handcuffed, suicides, because of taunts. Maybe some person sitting behind a computer wall and doing some inappropriate judgment stuff would lead her to do anything in her lifetime, which is really wrong. So I request people out there who don't do it personally, but maybe see people doing it, just stop them, because that is not right. The next thing, Shishi University, the land which has taught me too many things. So what can I tell? I have good moments as well as bad moments. So yeah, the bad moments, taunts, inhuman activities, humiliations, maybe too many criticisms and all these things. But somewhere around all these things, it led me to a good path. Probably because of all those things I faced that time are the reason I am standing right here and talking. So the reason I choose this judgment is because I just wanted to convey people that what I faced, many of them too faced. But maybe they can't put into words just like I did. So all I want to tell is Shishi University is a place which makes people cry, but then teach them a very good lesson in life. So the next thing, I know that people's judgments are really fast and I will ruin it in a split of a second. Kristen Stewart, my inspiration. I swear I skipped a beat when I read this thing. She was always an inspiration in acting, speaking, and every little way. And this speech just really inspired me. I just can't put it in words how glad and how hard amazing moment it was. So this is what I follow. Now today, people out there who pass any kind of comments on me, I don't care. I just ruin it in a split of a second because I've learned it. I've been doing it since too many days. And just thinking about these things just give me butterflies. What butterflies? Shit, I get the whole zoo in my body. This is so amazing feeling. You don't care about judgments. You just do what you want, and that's the most beautiful thing in the world. And the next thing. So how do you do it? Meditate. Honestly, meditating just gets out things. Okay, let me be honest. I don't do my sadhana regularly. I don't do long kriya or short kriya. I just meditate daily. I do meditate. You know, the first time when I've been into these judgments, criticism, taunts, mocks, every little thing, I used to cry, break down, go to my room, sit in the room for hours and hours and hours. I used to cry. Trust me, there are too many seniors and too many friends out here who see me crying. Like literally, I used to break down. I had mental breakdowns in front of them. But when I got this thing to meditate, I seriously got over these things. And now I can just count on my fingers. I don't go to anybody and sit in front of them and cry. I do not choose to do that because I chose to meditate. Meditation is the only way to get over things. No matter what, you have a breakdown, go sit in this campus. You have such a beautiful campus out there. Go sit anywhere. Just sit for 5 minutes, 10 minutes. Meditate. It's amazing. Meditation just gets every little stress out of your head. And that's how people just get posts up like anything else.